Connect or i-disconnect yung circuit. Okay? So, tingnan nyo po ito.